Hi friends, this is Activity 3 for Social Studies. This activity focuses on food groups. With this assignment, you will look at each food group. You have fats and sweets, fruits, vegetable, grains, protein, and dairy. Then you will come and look at your food choices, cut each one out, and glue them into the correct food group. Once you have cut them out and glued them into the correct food group, then you are done.